So this is some wall art at Bandra. How many hours it has taken you?
We started after lunch, so
okay.
Orange. 3 hours each.
So how long it will take now?
We'll finish in August, next time.
Who's the head over this? Who's managing this?
The one who was managing has left already.
So who's the other guy? I want to.
You want to interact with someone?
Yeah.
Samir is the right person to ask.
Okay. No, I said, why don't you? You should have one wall, and you should ask the kids to do it. No, I'm just give my suggestion to him. You know, one wall you should let, because even the kids have a lot of creativity here. And this is the best way of inculcating it, you know. So this. So what time did you all start? After lunch? Okay. Anyway. You know Ranjit? You have not heard of him. The greatest wall artist in Mumbai. He's staying at Bandra Chapel Road. His name is Ranjit Dhaiya. You're also part of this. Ab bhi iske andar hai. Nahi, are you a painter?
Yes, sir, I am. I just came to help you.
Which one?
Help them.
Huh?
I just came to help you guys.
Okay, you're not painter. This morning I decided to take a walk at Carter Road, as there is no tennis, and I have used to visit Carter Road a lot of many years now, Initially, being a fashion designer, I used to work with Mr. Rajesh Khanna, late Mr. Rajesh Khanna, at Ashirwad. You can see that blue covering out there. But then after his death, I hardly come here. This is Cutter Road. Cutter Road has a lot of memories here. I used to shoot a gentleman called Mr. Singh. He used to teach all these poor kids, used to give them tuitions. But at the moment, everything seems to have changed. There seems to be an upgrade coming up here at. So, how are you? How are you? These are dreamers. Living out their dreams at Cutter Road Bandra. It took you 1 hour to say that. This is the place where Mr. Singh used to teach, and I documented him for a lot of many years till his passing away. And these are kids. Good morning, madam. Thank you. ठीक है, आप कैसे?
मैं भी ठीक हूँ।
चलो
ले जा, लिखा ले अभी अभी लिखा। This is a dam built by Rizwan Merchant, who's done a lot of social work. Was tried to an amazing character is Rizwan Merchant. He's done all this single-handedly. And now the coastal road is coming here. So everything will change. All done by Rizwan Merchant. How are you? I said, how's he? These are the mangroves. Vaheguru. This is Katalo, Bandra. He's trying to recognize who I am. बस आपकी दुआ है ये क्या है क्या ये रेस चल रहा है किधर से किधर कहाँ नहीं बैंड स्टैंड से चालू हुआ कहाँ तक नहीं पर बैंड स्टैंड से किधर तक तो तुम्हारे को भी इधर बैठा है पानी के लिए पानी देना थोड़ा थैंक यू Thank you, boss. Thank you. So this is a marathon from Bandstand to the end of Carter Road, I believe. When will it end? The race is
over. We are coming for it.
So this is I Love Mumbai Dog Park at Carter Road. Some of the buildings. This is a fishing village. This is Jesus on the waterfront. So this is Carter Road. A lot of things here have not changed. There is a Hanuman Mandir. There at the corner, at the end, that is the Hanuman Mandir. The statue of Hanuman was discovered by the no, it's a, not a Hanuman Mandir, I'm sorry, it's a Ganesha Mandir. Please forgive me. And the Ganesha statue was discovered by the Kohlis and they built a small temple out there. Sorry. There's the famous Carter Road Dhobi Ghat. Amazing sight. Most important feature of Carter Road is a feature almost everywhere on the beachfronts of Mumbai, is feeding crows. And the saddest part is those that feed crows don't feed human beings. Never. These are the crows. And this is the You are from where?
Mulun.
All the way from Mulun you come here?
Yeah.
I've been documenting Carter Road. I'm an actor actually. Thank you. Captured in Pada poster declare here.
Alright. Sir, 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 sir.
But I'm a fashion designer also.
Okay. What's your
name? My name is firozeshakir.
Firozeshakir?
I have 4,000 videos, 21 million views. I shoot Mumbai the way nobody shoots it. Thank you. God bless you all. This taekwondo. This is Carter Road. There are a lot of stories here. Yeah, Maharashtra. कैसे का भरे
भरे भरे
और वॉचमैन साहब कैसे हो आप और सब ठीक है चलो दिस किधर हो किधर है आप तो भूल गए हमको सर
मैं कैसे भूलूंगा जनाब
नहीं 100% और हाउस लाइफ वेर आर यू गोइंग
अल्लाह का बड़ा एहसान है
वॉक कर आई विल मीट यू ओके योर फ्रेंड्स हैव नॉट कम
चले गया अगर वो
अच्छा ओके दैट वाज डॉक्टर These are the three idiots of Bandra. Normally when there is a low tide, the sea becomes an open air toilet. There's a lot of people living in this coastal area. The coolies don't believe in having a toilet in their room, in their houses because of the idol or the god they worship. So they cannot have a toilet, so they come into the sea. I've lived at Ghar Danpada for with the coolies for almost 2 years, I think. So I know it. These are the most expensive slums at Carter Road. Let me just see that. This is all prime property. And this is one of the most prestigious addresses. Living in a slum off Carter Road. There are people shitting at the end. You can see it. This is it. There is a toilet, but it's in a very bad shape. I mean, imagine this toilet. Most horrendous, ugliest, filthiest. This is what building toilets in Mumbai is all about. Just cookie points. See the toilet. Inside must be more filthier. This is the tragedy of Mumbai. This is the open air toilet. Where do they go? I mean, shitting by the ocean is much better than a shit house like this. So this was a short trip from Otters Club till the end of Cart Road. Beyond this starts the fishing village of Bandra. This is where fishes are dried. This is where fishes are dried, you can smell it. This will take you to Khardanda. So as I said, feeding crows. These are the dreamers. This is fish kept to dry. It's all of them.
Sir, bow jayega. Bow jayega. Chale ja.
These are prawns being dried. These are Bombay ducks. So these are eels, I think. That's the open air toilet. So this, I do not want to go beyond this. One day I will go and shoot Khardanda. At the moment I end my story here. This is my new story. Chimbai. This is Chimbai. That is Karmali Sunny Equipment. And this is Chimbai Road actually, which leads from here to St. Andrew's Church. This is a very old bungalow, and a friend of Jackie Dada used to live there, I remember, many, many years back. Jai Maharashtra. Kaisa kai bhara hai? So this is the road leading to Chimbai. Chimbai. This is Bhotpati Taru Villa, Taniyadar bungalow. 15 Chimbai Road. Good morning. How are you? These are the Christians. This was once the studio of my friend Xerxes Bathena. Now it is Ahakzai. ये किसका बंगला है? This is Pav Bhaji. Chimbai. Kida ja raha
hai? Ghar pe.
Kya liya?
Doodh, cracker aur puri bhaji.
Bas. Puri bhaji kiske liye liya?
Puri bhaji meri mummy ke liye.
Okay. Assalamualaikum. क्या हो गया? बदल रहा है सब? हाँ, very good. After how many years? कितने साल के बाद? 20 साल हो गया. जय राम जी की. कैसा क्या भरा है? This is the Hanuman Temple of Chimbai. This is known as Shri Saptasagar Hanuman Mandir. भरा? Jairam ji ki, this is another Pav Bhaji. Dada, Hari Om. Hari Om. This is Shambhari. Jesus. Good morning, sir.
Morning, how are you?
तुम भूल गया मेरे को यार.
कैसे हो? किधर
है? Yeah, forgotten me यार.
किधर है आप? इधर है ही नहीं तो.
अरे हम आपको हमेशा और आप how's your family and all? The most famous undertaker, Holy Cross at Chimbai, is a rock star also.
Thank you.
So this is Chimbai. That is Jesus. This is Holy Cross Undertaker. रोड्रिक्स तू बात बात कर, बड़ा आदमी है यार. वेर आर यू? हाउ इज योर म्यूजिक एंड ऑल यार?
गुड. यू यू वांट सम?
सो व्हाट इज दैट? नो नो
श्योर
वांट टू मास ओवर.
यस
हाय ऑल फ्रेंड्स ओवर हियर. दिस पूरी भाजी गुड मॉर्निंग. क्या बोल रहे हो? धंधा पानी कैसा है? ये लड़का हीरो है यार, इसको पिक्चर में डालो.
पिक्चर में आ जाएगा.
जीसस इज एवरीवेयर इन बांद्रा. This is Chimbai, but there is the seafront. Not been there for a long time. ऐसा क्या है बाबू? बड़ा है? This is Chimbai. This is Chimbai seafront. I'm coming here after almost a year. Chimbai documentary without the Chimbai seafront is meaningless. And this is the East Indian houses the East Indian coolies. There seems to be some function here. क्या फेस्टिवल था क्या बेलंगनी वेज मिस्टर फाल्कन ओके टेल हिम आई कम I'm his friend.
Yeah.
How are you?
Fine.
What was this function?
It was a concert Thursday.
Okay.
I've seen.
Okay. Ho gaya?
Haan, ho gaya.
Yesterday
night. Mr. Falcon is a very, very good friend. These are all flowers.
Yeah.
Now the beach has not yet been cleaned.
Yeah, just cleaned.
Better than last time.
Yeah.
But it still needs to be cleaned. So this is the Falcon House, the most famous East Indians of Chimbai. Mr. Falcon is not there. He's a very good friend. This was a Chimbai East Indian Koli Samaj Sanstha. ऐसे सीधा जा सकते हैं सो दिस इज द चिम्बाई बीच एंड दिस इज द स्टेट ऑफ द चिम्बाई बीच दे नीड एन अफरोज खान ओवर हियर सैडली वी डोंट हैव एनी अफरोज खान वी हैव सलमान खान शाहरुख खान आमिर खान बट वी डोंट हैव अफरोज खान Who could have done wonders to this beach? I mean, this is a beautiful beach, but see the state. This is Chimbai seafront. Maybe things will change after the coastal road comes up here. So, to my friends, this is Chimbai. This was a sea fishing village of the East Indian coolies, pride of Mumbai. And they are living here in this hamlet. That's a toilet. I have shot Chimbai, but not. I have never ventured this side. And that's a dog. And this is seaside village. Chimbai. This is Chimbai. Fisher folks live here. कसं आहे बरं आहे बाहेर जायचं आहे तर बाहेर जायला
इधर से आगे से जाओ, इधर रास्ता है जाने को।
सिस So, this is बाहर जाने के इधर से बाहर जाएगा This is how people live in Mumbai. Space. This must be the most expensive space, real estate in Bandra. I have never come here before, having lived in Bandra for so many years. Hey, beta, bahar jaane ka idhar se. ये काटेगा नहीं ना ये काटे और सब ठीक है क्या कुत्ते लोग का भरोसा नहीं है आई हैव नेवर कम हियर हाँ These are mostly scavengers. And this is a dog and his friend. क्या नाम है तेरा अरे वाह क्या करता है स्कूल पढ़ता है कि नहीं I have never come here before. And this comes out towards Mr. Salman Khan's house. This is my first visit after living 30 years in Bandra. I've never come this far. So, these are the steps, and that is Galaxy. Where Mr. Salman Khan stays. These are the scavengers living with their children. So So, come to the end of my story. This is Bandra Bandstand. This is Salman Khan's house on the first floor. From here, if you go straight, you come to Shah Rukh Khan's Mannat. So, and So this was one. That is Salman Khan's house on the first floor. This is Galaxy, where the great Khan Salman Bhai stays. In the evening, this is a tourist spot. People come all the way to see Mr. Salman Khan's house.